Today I'm at Smith's the Bourne and I'm drinking Willowback Abbey Harley. So there it is, it's a darkish golden beer. So I've drank most of it. Not overly impressed with that. Quite light, but light as in watery. Right, cool, what's going on there? Something. Emergency services vehicle just gone screaming past the way. Not what you expect for a little rural town like this, but. Yeah. Was that a Harley? Yeah, a little light, a little. Not much flavour to it. Like I said about something the other day, it's like hot water. I'm not. I usually like Welbeck Abbey beers, but that I'm not impressed with. That's all. I'll rate that as a 2 out of 5.